How to do an injection with the auto injector. Load your syringe. Remove the cap. Pull it back. Clean the injection site. Remove the safety. Hit the button. Depress the plunger. That's it.